guys, welcome to A King's Tale, Final Fantasy XV. This is a prequel slash companion game that goes along with 15. It's a little side-scroller. It follows Regis and Cid, and what they did before when Cid and Regis had two friends and they went around kind of like Noctis. So I don't really know much about it, but that's Noctis in the bed and that's Regis with the foot. So let's get into it. We'll go with normal. Insomnia, Royal Chambers, father to son. Regis, so which fairy tale shall I read tonight? I can't do Sean Bean's voice. That's who does it in Kingsglaive. Noctis, I've heard all the ones in that book, Dad. How about an original story? Better yet, what about you?
I've certainly had my share of adventures, but none like the ones in this book.
You can exaggerate or make it up as you go along. Just tell me something new. Why did that sound like Donald Duck? I don't know. I'm bad at voices.
Very well, then. It all started right here in Insomnia a long, long time ago.
Insomnia, inner city, a man of action. Oh? Just to be clear, I am so bad at side-scroller games. My boyfriend loves them.
Something wasn't quite right within the city.
Were you under... Were you under attack?
Indeed, we were, but not by soldiers.
Why on Essos did Eos...
Would Wes Cam send for me at this hour? Where is he anyway?
Cthulhu!
What was that? Hello!
Despicable curse.
So, backstory. When my boyfriend put in the game, because he pre-ordered the, like, super special edition, whatever. The first, like, one of the first places that he went to after he got done with, like, the opening was into the mine, and the boss in the mine is one of those guys, and he was like level 8, maybe? Dude was level 52. Death. Quick slash, strong slash, shield bash. Oh no! Replenishing HP. Some enemies drop food when defeated. Food instantly replenishes HP when picked up. How do I pick it up? Cool, but you didn't tell me how to pick it up. Strong slash. Rodan combat tips. Master Rodan will block quick slashes and shield bashes, break through their defenses with a strong slash. Okay, I still don't know how to pick it up. Combos. I'm really bad at like Street Fighter and Tekken and stuff because of complicated combos. Please don't look so complicated. X square 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 triangle 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 zero whoa whoa. Okay, that one's down.
Impossible. How did these monsters breach my kingdom defenses?
Sean Bean's British, right? Fuck, I don't know. Roll dodge. Use roll dodge to gain a tactical advantage and attack your enemies from behind. Press. How do I pick up this move? Roll dodge out of the way too. I really this because I had full health. Okay. I'm an idiot. Kathoom!
That didn't sound friendly. What now?
Bomb combat tips. Bombs will stop ticking with a quick or storm slash, but will grow in turn. Swap them away with a shield bash, but watch out where they land.
Plenty of time to deal with it.
Yeah, British accent. Not happening.
Trying to think of his Game of Thrones voice. Checkpoint reached. I hope Westcombe isn't in over his head.
I can't. I bet you fiends don't know I can juggle. Didn't know I could juggle. Square, square, triangle, square, square, zero.
Remind me to teach you one day.
Just saying, my boyfriend would be so proud of me because I usually suck at these like side scrolly type games. And I know this is still the opening. So don't get too excited yet. Keep hitting square and hitting the wall. I'm an idiot.
And now, Damon, they're never seen during the day. It's almost like they have no will of their own.
Skeleton combat tip. Master skeletons can counter slashes. Use a shield bash to break their guard. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Fucked up now. Get a little more careful here. On these smaller ones first. It's a strategy. Always. Take out the smaller ones and then take out the bigger ones. Okay. Okay. Shit, I'm almost dead. Can I have some more of that food, please? Nope. Oh, food! Oh god. Bro. You're not taking me down. No, not fight. Oh god. No. Oh no. What? They got you?
Just wanted to make sure you were still paying attention. Now then, I have to do that whole fucking level over.
Going a lot better, guys. Okay. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah. Can I have them apples now? Come on.
Sign of Weskin. How did this happen? Under our careful watch. They keep coming. How will we dispatch all these monsters?
Dad, didn't you have any magic?
I was just getting to that. I suppose drastic times call for drastic measures.
Hold the charge of magic, release to unleash it. The longer the hold, the more powerful the magic. No. Yeah. Dad, you're so cool.
Good one, son.
What? Ah ha 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 ha! That was hilarious. Enemies can be slowed with ice magic, giving you more time to strategize. Can I just keep doing this? Is that cheating?
I've got to find Weston now!
Do-do-do-do. A friend in need. Insomnia Suburban District.
And then I found myself surrounded by hundreds of friends.
What? Just kidding.
Not that many, but enough to make me reconsider dessert for a while.
Those are the blob! Oh, I hate the ball. Oh god. Oh, it's MP! Did it play that speed? I don't know. I'm more of a kind of jump in and learn how to play the game person. Actually follow all the directions kind of person. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Come on, dude.
Guys just don't know when to give up. Where is Wesker?
Yes, I am at your beck and call, as always.
My steward, I see you haven't lost your flair, I can't fucking talk. Flair for the dramatic.
Oh god. Oh, that's badass. He has a monocle, so his voice has to be fancy.
Not in the slightest, shall we?
Companions, welcome. When your combo count reaches a factor of 8, call any companion to aid in battle. Reach a combo of 24 to use the art maker. Okay, cool. Did I call it into battle?
Thank you.
haven't played Final Fantasy 15, it is wonderful, and I'm not a Final Fantasy person. I don't have, like, I'm too, I don't know how to say it without offending anybody, but I'm too, like, I can't do turn-based. Unless it's Pokemon. I can't do turn-based games. I don't like them. And they made 15, obviously. Not turn-based. And I love the combat system because it's a lot more like Kingdom Hearts. Final Fantasy game, and they're supposed to make the remake 7 have the same battle system, like not turn-based, and I've never played 7, and my boyfriend loves 7, it's one of his favorite games of all time. He's played every single Final Fantasy game, and he loves it. I mean, he hasn't played World of Final Fantasy yet, but he's played the ones for 3DS, the ones for DS, and the ones for PlayStation, and the ones for whatever other consoles are on. But he, I didn't hit the button. But he really enjoyed them. And I watched him play 7, like, a couple years ago. And it looked really, really good. But I just can't do the turn-based thing. And that's my bad. I'm stupid like that. But 15 was probably one of the best games ever. The story was good. I mean, it was lacking a little bit, but I mean, it's such a big game. They're making updates. But I don't know. Okay. 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 Cool. Coolio!
You scoundrel, I believe you've been holding out on me during our sparring session.
No one gets ahead in life by showing up the king, sire.
Look at Iron Giant. Iron Giant combat tips: avoid its strikes. Don't waste an opportunity to attack. Yeah! Weren't you and Wesky scared?
having companions gives you courage.
I hope I have friends like that someday.
Someday, maybe closer than you think, son.
Yeah, cool. Can I have some health, please? No. No health for me.
This for a crystal? That wasn't just any crystal, my liege. I'm afraid we may have much bigger problems.
You're working within a battle! Go, my minions, wreak havoc onto the world and destroy the kingdom of Lucius! Da-da-na! Into the wild.
That's what Wascom and I were determined to find out.
So where did it float off to?
We lost sight of it over the plains of Duskai.
Is it true there are animals there that are taller than a house?
Taller than our castle, but even stranger creatures awaited us. Side by side.
Okay, well, that'll do it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. It's cute. I might finish it. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you all in the next video. Bye!